Now here in Nashville, a public defender may have put himself in the hot seat. He put up a now deleted Facebook post filled with expletives and derogatory comments about police and the justice system, I should say, for whom he works. News 4's Rebecca Cardenas tonight went after answers.
There has been nationwide outrage at the decision in the Breonna Taylor case. Here in Nashville, public defender Chad Hindman took out his frustrations on Facebook, writing, quote, "I'm an expletive criminal defense attorney, and I can't begin to imagine the rationale that leads to this result." He goes on to say, "Expletive, the police, and expletive, this criminal justice system. Hashtag ACAB, hashtag Black Lives Matter."
I'm somebody that works for the metro government that is ingrained in the justice system, that is supposed to be working fairly and impartially, is making inflammatory comments.
President of the police union, James Smallwood, sent the following letter to the chief public defender, saying in part, quote, "It appears that Mr. Hindman has since removed his post, but the damage with the rank and file officers of this city has already been done. His emotional reaction begs the question, if he cannot support the justice system, can he effectively operate within it?"
This whole thing is a tragedy for everybody involved, and I understand that emotions are high, and that's why we always ask people to look at the facts and have reasonable fact-based discussions and trust in the system.
I spoke briefly with Hindman on the phone. He had no comment.
You know, I think it's certainly worthy of an apology from this public defender, and I think this guy needs to be held accountable.
I reached out to the public defender's office and the chief public defender as well. They did not immediately respond to our request for comment. Smallwood says he did not receive a response to his letter either. 4 News 4 Nashville, I'm Rebecca Cardenas.